this is like,
oh, it's well, legendary.
We'll put you in a house. We'll put you in a house rather than a hotel. You can live together. Me and Doug. There's a first bad idea. So me and Doug's like, yeah, great. We can like watch all our favourite movies. And so we just got like a crate of wine. We took all our DVDs of like Laurel and Hardy movies and all this. And no one came to see us for like 3 days. And we would sometimes go out to get a pizza or something, that was it. And then the producer's assistant came and was knocking on our door. He thought there was something wrong with us. But me and Dom, we video cameras and stuff, and we were making movies and all, just the two of us. We spent I don't know, 10 days or something, just the two of us together in this house.
It's like the heart of darkness. The
it's so fucking
at one point, I got up, you know, just in the morning, and I came downstairs, and Dom's at the fireplace, smoking a pipe naked. For some reason, he was filming me out in the garden.
This is taking a turn, man.
And I just started running, and he was filming me. Like this. And I don't know why, but I felt like I was like Forrest Gump. I just started running, and I couldn't stop. And I must have went for miles, because it's really far. And he said I didn't come back for like hours and hours. I don't even know where I went.
We need to find this footage immediately.
And there is tapes.
There is tapes.
But it's never been seen. We don't know where they are.
Shortcut the mushrooms.
Here you were on set.
You know what I mean?
Doing your
behaving responsibly. Go on.
Yes.
At that point, you were like, you know, one rock set after another. That's another formation of rocks.
Really heavy, heavy stuff. Real emotional.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, that's
funny. That is a reality show that somebody needs to find the tapes for right now.
Where could the tapes be?
I don't know. They were mine, so I've got them somewhere. One day we will find them and release it as a documentary. 10 days in New Zealand.
That would be out of darkness style.
10 days in New Zealand, harder than
that. Thank you.